merch.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
What's up, everybody? It is still April 5th, 2024. This may be one of the last good snow drives of the season. So let's go enjoy it. We're gonna take another cruise around the lake, but the other way around, because it's still snowing really good right now. This is wonderful. This is just so beautiful. Better than I thought it was going to be, so that's good. That's very rare. Get some of this thicker ice and snow off the windshield wipers. Time of night, it's just such a beautiful time to make a video. It really is. And as I said, this could be the heaviest last of this type of snowfall to record until next winter time. So I wanted to take advantage of it and share it with you guys. Don't forget, if you want to help support the channel, go to bigbearweatherandmore.com or in the description of the videos. There's information on how you can donate a little bit, help the channel. Appreciate it. And those of you coming skiing, don't forget to go to Getboards on Big Bear Boulevard. One block and two blocks away from the village, you have a snowboard shop and a ski shop for Getboards. If you mention I sent you or you're a friend of the channel, they will take care of you. And if you bring in your own skis and snowboards, they'll wax it for free. Again, you have to mention you're a friend of the channel though, or else you will be charged. Stanfield cutoff right now. Here's the lake to the left. You can tell the direction we're going out there. There's a lot of heavy snow coming down. So I'm looking forward to that. That's going to be great. tapping the brakes. It's rough out here right now. Get a little loose right here on the turn. Woo! Again, this is just such a perfect time to do this drive. Safety is our priority right now. I'm not anticipating too much traffic, so this should be great. Should be great. These roads are so treacherous right now. Holy smokes. That's why I'm driving in the center, because it's allowing me to slide a little bit to either side. Something else out here. The further we go towards the snowiest part of town, the better it's gonna get. it's really coming down over here. Epic, man. Just beautiful. Lucky getting this beautiful snow, man. Temperature says 26 degrees. It feels colder than that, though. Here's the lake. We're right on the lake here. It's almost whiteout conditions. It's snowing so hard over here. This is so amazing. Gosh, I really hope we have a little bit of light by the time we get all the way back, but I don't know. We're going to be cutting it really close. We can maintain this speed right here where we're taking everything cautiously but still making some good time. I think we'll be good. To enter downtown fawn skiing here. Holy smokes. Hardly any visibility over here in fawn skin. Again, this is some of the most beautiful time to drive. It's so beautiful. Degrees. Grout Creek tributary right here. Woo! Oh, it is dumping out here. I really haven't seen it like this, guys, in quite some time. This is pretty special. just amazing to me how it's 24 degrees, 2.5 weeks into springtime. This is one of our like coldest daytime temperatures that we've had all season. Pretty awesome. It's gonna get worse over here. Look at that. Can't see anything. Through the camera, I can see quite a bit. With my eyes, I can't see hardly anything in front of me. Holy smokes. Good. entering the snowiest part of town now. And it looks like it. It really does, doesn't it? Believe it or not, I am a little bit nervous to get to the other side of the lake. But I swear I thought I just saw some lightning. Thunder snow. Seriously, can you guys believe this? Isn't this great? Oh my god, really, dude? Had to refocus that darn thing. Coming up to the dam right now. You'll see the lights blinking ahead. Oh man. Yeah, baby. This is nuts. Okay, I don't know what this guy's doing. Okay, I'll go. Thanks, buddy. We are at the dam, folks. This is what most of you will be coming in on right here. Watch out, guys, there's some massive potholes over here. Now they're going to be masked by all the snow, so we got to be extra cautious. This poor guy. And his Mercedes, definitely stuck. This guy's stuck. Right in the middle of the road. Guys, I mean, that's what happens. You shouldn't be out driving in this stuff. Oh my gosh. So yeah, we're in the snowiest part of all of Big Bear, guys, in terms of the valley. That is where we are, in the snowiest part. Come off. stop because every minute counts with this light right now. When I look at the camera for a split second, you can see so much better through the camera. I don't know how it's doing that, but if I had camera goggles, that'd be great. Because just the naked eye, it's white out conditions. It's really hard to see. just as I had planned. Hit that like and subscribe button for me, please. I feel like I've earned it with all the somewhat dangerous, precarious situations I put myself in. So hook me up. Like, subscribe, share the videos. I would really appreciate it. Poking this camera through a little slot, guys. I'll back out just so you can see. So like down here it's blurry, right here is blurry. The only little space I have is right here.
Woo!
serious, there's no one coming. Wow, this is so incredibly beautiful. Guys, thank you again for cruising with me. I hope you enjoyed the live feed we did driving through some pretty heavy stuff earlier, but this took the cake. This may have been the heaviest I've driven in all season, I think. At least right up there with the heaviest. Yeah, guys, seriously, again, thank you for everything. Thanks for the support. Thanks for cruising with me. Going on this YouTube experience with me for 9 years now. Almost 3,600 videos. It's been a lot of fun. It's been real. I can't wait for you guys to see this video. Holy smokes. Oh, yes. Oh, man. So we're on the main boulevard. We're on Big Bear Blvd right now, y'all. Thanks again. Hit like and subscribe. This was a lot of fun. Thanks for cruising with me, guys. And I hope you loved this video because it's definitely one of my favorite all season making it. So I hope you guys enjoy it as well. And until next time, I will talk to you guys soon. It is April 5th, 2024, 7:15 p.m. This video will probably be up around 9. All right, we're back on Moon Ridge Road. My gosh, it's crazy.